I'm going to make bacon wrapped scallops tonight. So they didn't have cured bacon, which is already partially cooked because of all the salt. So I got uncured bacon and I'm going to cook it 2 minutes per side. So it's a little bit cooked and it does not take longer than the scallops. And then what I'm going to do is wrap the scallops, which I've been marinating in a little bit of avocado oil plus lemon pepper, salt. I'm gonna wrap those and then we're gonna broil them in the oven for bacon wrap scallops. Second step is I've cooked the bacon for about 2 minutes on each side and I've put the marinated scallops in here and then we're just going to roll them. I have a couple of toothpicks ready. Just roll it like this. It is the perfect texture to do this. Put this in here like that. And as you can see, my son already did a few there. We like to cook together. And we are going to have bacon wrapped scallops for dinner and just do the same with the rest of them. To accompany the bacon wrapped scallops or any meal, I'm going to roast some vegetables and also I've got some sweet peppers that we stuffed with cheese. Super easy. Just clean it. Spray it with some kind of oil. I'm using avocado oil and then shake some seasonings on top of it. Put it in the oven for about 20 minutes at 425 and it's ready to go. The bacon wrapped scallops are cooking very nicely. So now I'm going to put in the vegetables, which we're going to roast right below that. And dinner is going to be ready pretty soon. I only have two main pans to clean up plus the bacon. I'm taking the bacon wrapped scallops out of the oven. That's how they look. They're all done. The vegetables have a couple more minutes, but you can see the cheese is melting in the peppers. And we're gonna have a delicious and healthy dinner. And this is our dinner. Most of our dinners take about 30 minutes. So it's bacon wrapped scallops with cheese stuffed sweet peppers, grilled vegetables. We did kale and asparagus, and then from Whole Foods, I got their arugula corn salad and their beet salad. So a delicious gourmet dinner in less than 30 minutes. Enjoy. I'm going to be doing a longer video later to show you how we did our bacon wrapped scallops for dinner, our grilled vegetables, asparagus and kale, as well as cheese stuffed sweet peppers and gourmet dinner in under 30 minutes. I just had my first bite of the bacon wrapped scallops and I have to say it is so delicious. The bacon soaks into the scallops, gives it amazing flavor. Mmm, so good.